In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Semrush to figure out which products to build so you can drive traffic and sales to your site. One of the hardest things about running a business is when you spend time and money to develop and launch a product, and then it doesn't bring traffic or even revenue. So how do you know which products to invest in? You might have an idea for a product, but will it drive sales? Of course, you can never be 100% sure. But what if you knew which products are driving traffic to your competitor's website? This can help you to understand what to invest in. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Semrush to spy on your competitors and figure out the products that are moving the needle for them. I am Eric Casagrange, so come with me. One of the things I like the most is going outside on the weekends and practice sports. I love trekking, hiking, and trails, so I will choose this business niche as an example. And let's say I am a website business owner that sells gears and equipments for this kind of activities. I need to decide which products to develop for the upcoming season. And here in Semrush, I'm going to check what are my competitors doing. And let's start with this huge store, which is Colombia.com. Using traffic analytics, we can filter the data by region, and there are a lot of countries which we can also check, including Brazil, which is actually where I'm from. But let's keep the data with USA. And check out the top page tab. Here I can see the main pages that are generating traffic for Colombia, and of course, some product pages. Sun protection, skin snow shoes, hiking boots. Easily, I can find top product pages that for sure I should also have on my business. With traffic analytics, you can also check each of those pages by the channel data and see their traffic for different months. Look at that, the trends regarding the year and the season. Hiking boots perform better on spring and summertime. And the same happens with sun protection products, which also have more traffic during this period of the year. But why would Colombia have a big amount of traffic for ski boots during the summertime? Whoa, let's see. It's on sales. Exactly. Like that, we can see when the competitor is running a sales promotion during a specific time of the year. And of course, I recommend you to do that not just for only one competitor, but for 3, 5, the top 10 best competitors from your niche. And you get a lot of insights on their product pages that can bring sales and traffic for you. And that's the hidden gem for this video. How to find the best product pages for your competitors. Semrush has a lot more, so stay tuned on the next videos and rock on.